Then bring it up.
It's a bit of a turnaround here in this game as St.Mary run out of 107 to win the first game. Two weeks ago, by Sean Kennedy, dropped into the net and returned 6 minutes in the clock. And it was a free just outside the 45 at the new stand side. Just went in and saved into the net. That goal really fast from St. Mary's from the Giants. And just Sean Kennedy, and that really has pushed St. Mary's back a bit further ahead. So they're 4 points on the board at the moment. St. Mary's 1 goal and 8 points. Jake Brackens 1 goal and 4 points.
Thank you.
Walking. Oh, oh.
Thank you.
Hurling.
Okay.
Thank you.
Flipping out. Jeez, Ruth.
Thank you.